You might be able to beat the UC volleyball team somewhere, but not at Fifth Third Arena. George Vogel has that story tonight on the team with the ultimate home court advantage.
It was two more wins at home over the weekend for the UC volleyball team, but winning at Fifth Third Arena is nothing new to these ladies. They've won 48 straight at Fifth Third, the longest home winning streak in the country. But if you ask them about it, you're liable to get a shake of the head.
No. I don't really like to talk about it. I don't really think about it that much. I mean, when we're out there, we just have to defend our home court.
And defend the league title. They are the defending regular season Big East champions.
All this talk about streaks and conference titles, that's great. In fact, every team should strive to achieve those things. But also every team strives to make the NCAA tournament. And this team has done that the past 3 years.
Oh, it's always a goal every year. Get there. Now it's something that we're used to. So it's definitely something that we need to accomplish and will accomplish every year.
The architect of those expectations and this program is head coach Reed Sunahara. The native of Hawaii has found a home right here in the Midwest.
It could be warm all year, then it would be great. It'd be paradise. But, yeah. I really like it here, and, hopefully I can end here.
And rack up a few more home wins in the process. I'm George Vogel, News 5 Sports.